believe that yin and yang are the two forces that drive the whole universe. So, what are yin and yang? Yin and yang, they are two opposing yet complementary energies that are constantly interacting with each other. So, earth is yin, heaven is yang. Okay? The moon is yin, and the sun is yang. Female is yin, male is yang. Downward is yin, upward is yang. Slow is yin, right? Fast is yang. So, in general, yang symbolizes the masculine, the firm, the strong, the odd numbers, and all things that are active. Okay, and the yin symbolizes the feminine, the gentle, the soft, the yielding, right, the even numbers, and things that are passive. But nothing is just yin or just yang. Okay, that each aspect, they contain each other. Okay, so within the yin, there's yang. Within the yang, there's yin. So that's just like the saying that in every divine being, there's the seed of devil, and in every devil, there's the seed of divinity. These theories, all these things about yin yang, about the bagua, about the five elements, about the yin jin, the concept of change, why are all these relevant to Chinese Wushu? Well, they actually have a very, very profound influence on Chinese Wushu. And in fact, many of the Wushu styles, they were created and also developed under their influence.